Hey, this is Tyson Ray, financial advisor at Form Wealth Advisors, where we exist to help make life better for our clients and those in our community. This is Up or Down for January 2020, and as we entered the new year and a new decade, we found the markets reaching new highs, and things were looking really good for most of January. And that was because the economic data coming out of the fourth quarter continued to surprise the upside. It was better than people were expecting, which has kind of been the trend for the last several quarters. And yet the enthusiasm going into January faded as we came to the end of the month, and it was based on this uncertainty that's coming out of China and this virus that's starting to spread across the world. And that uncertainty and the magnitude of what has transpired and how quickly it transpired, we here at Form Wealth decided it was prudent to actually reduce our exposure in the emerging market and international sectors and shift our asset allocation, increasing our cash and fixed income holdings until we can know more about how this is going to play itself out. The reason we did this is because so many countries and businesses are needing to shift their focus from economic activity and from growth to caring for their citizens and doing the right thing to try and help quarantine those that are sick and trying to help prevent this virus from spreading. And so we're going to just stay put. We would encourage you as investors to remember that this is not a time to panic. This is not a time to sell everything. There's historical examples of the world having to deal with plagues, and we have modern medicine and technology and ways to try and combat this stuff. And in the end, as we get on the other side of this, we'll learn things and adapt and probably better for it. In the meantime, there's all kinds of uncertainty that's going to play itself out, and that's why we have cash reserve accounts. That's why we preach having 12 to 24 months in cash, that if these markets go down for longer than we're expecting, we'll use some of that cash, because the whole goal is never to sell when the market's down. And we may likely trend down here for a little while as this plays itself out, and we're just going to use the cash reserves we have until we get on the other side of this. And so if you have concerns, we'd love to talk to you. We'd love to talk with you about understanding how much cash you have on hand and how that's going to be able to fund things. For our accumulators, remember that every time the market goes on sale, every time the market panics, every time people freak out, that's an opportunity for that dollar cost averaging strategy, this monthly accumulation plan that you have in place. You get to take advantage of the fact you're going to be able to buy these things as if you were buying them several months ago, as the market may have a pullback here. And so again, we would encourage you to reach out if you got questions or concerns. Otherwise, no, we are here. We're taking care of things. And as always, this is Tyson Ray, financial advisor at Form Wealth Advisors, where we exist to help make life better for our clients and those in our community. Until next time.